Happy weekend, South Jersey. I'm meteorologist Joe Martucci. Now, you can't see it behind me, but I'm at the Sea Isle City branch of the Cape May County Library for New Jersey Maker's Day. You can come on about and make your own weather forecast. No issues getting here, at least. Plenty of bright sky throughout the day. This is a look at our cloud cover through Saturday night. You can see we have plenty of clear sky to go around. And even as we go into Sunday, we'll see a good amount of sunshine as well. But things will change, and probably for the better for most of everybody here. We have a high pressure system located off the southeastern United States coast. That is going to bring a strong southwesterly flow into our area. And as a result, we warm on up as we go into Sunday. For today, temperatures around 40 degrees, 50 degrees across both the mainland and the shore here. It's going to be windy still. Wind gusts around 40 miles an hour, 45 miles an hour on the shore during the morning, and then we'll taper off as we go into the afternoon. For tonight, temperatures in the mid to upper 20s on the mainland, mid 30s over at the Jersey Shore. Notice how those winds come on down, and not a bad evening here to view what might be the northern lights here in South Jersey. Yes, now in this green zone, that's where it definitely will happen, but notice this green line here, and notice where it gets to us over in South Jersey. It's to the south of us. That keeps us in the realm of possibility to see the northern lights, and the weather will cooperate. You got to look towards the northern horizon. You got to look low on the horizon as well to see it, if you do see it at all here. Mostly sunny for our Sunday. The winds calm down. Temperatures warm on up. 60 degrees in Buena Vista, 58 in Margate. We're giving a special shout out to Lisa Uzo Brady. She won the South Jersey Snow Sweepstakes. She is a homeowner in Margate. City for 43 years, reads the press every day, and again, she is our winner for the snow sweepstakes. She got the closest amount for snowfall between December 1st and St. Patrick's Day. She got the correct location, who had the most, which was Atlantic City International Airport. Let's go down to Cape May County, Sea Isle City 58. Cooler and Fortescue and along the Delaware Bay with that westerly and west-northwesterly wind that we do see, 61 over in Deerfield. Mainland 7-day forecast. We continue the spring vibes into Monday here. Temperatures 60 degrees. Then we got a cold front to come through, and it will bring cold air after some rain on Monday night. Your temperatures in the low to mid 40s for Tuesday and Wednesday, but the plentiful sunshine will warm us back up. And by the time we get to next weekend, we're talking about temperatures back in the 60s, maybe even run at 70 as we go towards next Saturday. This is Maker's Day. This is where we are again at the Sea Isle City branch of the Cape May County Library. Not only can you make a weather forecast, you can play with drones, you can make your own dominoes as we go throughout the day today. So come on out by and enjoy here. For Lathan, South Jersey weather, you can follow me on social media, Facebook and Instagram at JoeMarkWX, Twitter at ACPressMartucci, or our website, pressmac.com/weather.